We have an update now on a fatal shooting that happened over the weekend. Police are identifying the two teenagers who died as 17-year-old Julian Foster and 19-year-old Ernest Mcrea. A third teenager was also injured. This shooting happened just before midnight Friday in the Hillen neighborhood near Morgan State University. Anyone with information should contact homicide detectives.